exercise yard. A handful at a time. I guess after Tommy was killed, Andy decided he'd been here just about long enough.
Lickety split. Want to get home?
Just about finished, sir.
Andy did like he was told. Buffed those shoes to a high mirror shine. The guard simply didn't notice. Neither did I. I mean, seriously, how often do you really look at a man's shoes? Andy crawled to freedom through 500 yards of shit-smelling foulness I can't even imagine. Or maybe I just don't want to. Yards. That's the length of 5 football fields. Just shy of half a mile.